It's humping my leg. Shut up, bitch. Over here, dumbass. Over here. Oh, hey, you dumb bitch. That's the fourth chord today. I'm sick and tired of you, bitch.
You're a bitch.
I'm gonna make you a bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Open. All right, you guys. Welcome back to a brand new video. If you guys are wondering where the fuck we are, we're in my backyard. This is my facility. This is my facility. Facility. Welcome back. Shit, now I've lost everything I was about to say. Oh, my ass cracks out. We're at my backyard right now. I decided to start off the vlog with showing you guys something that I always do almost every single day to meditate. I come out and break my head on the trampoline. Oh, well, would you look at this? My fellow partner is already here on the trampoline. I am now going to proceed to jump on him. I feel like my ass crack just keeps popping out. Downtown, walking fast, faces passing. I do want to thank you guys so much for 10,000 subscribers. It just feels unreal even saying that out loud. The fact that I'm literally at... Is this guy getting in the way of my emotional speech? Usher, get out! Get out! Okay, Usher, can I just film? Okay, here, let's film together. Hold on. Okay, just stay here and look at the camera, okay? All right, you guys, so we're thanking them. Say thank you so much for 10,000 subscribers.
Thank you for 10... Thank you... For 10 centillion subscribers.
We don't have 10 centillion subscribers, I wish. On a realer note though, thank you guys so much for 10,000 subscribers. I honestly, like, it's crazy to even just wrap my head around to think I started off 6 months ago with 400 subscribers, like 500 subs, and a whole 6 months later, I'm at 10,000 subscribers. And I've been doing this for over a year. So it's crazy to think that I've been doing this for over a year, and one of the years, I went a whole year with literally only 400 subs. And now literally 6 months later, it's like almost like, in a way, my life has kind of changed. But like, I just really want to thank you guys for that. It genuinely does mean the world. Damn, I'm still at a loss for words for it, because obviously to other people it's not that serious, it's not that big of a deal, but to me it means the absolute world. It means I'm going somewhere with this and I'm doing something. This is my dream. You guys know I dropped out of school for this, so it's all I want in life. And honestly, one day I'm gonna make my mom proud, I'm gonna make my dad proud with this, and I'm gonna make you guys proud because you guys supported from day one. And it's only up from here. My cameraman did not tell me to say that, I said it myself. Oh fuck, I almost threw up. Fuck. I'm not sure if you guys know these ones, but like, you guys ever like think about something so fucking disgusting where you actually just have to gag out loud? It's probably just me, to be honest. I have a weak ass stomach, but I should probably get that checked out, no? You guys let me know in the comments if I should get that checked out. I probably won't. Yeah, I won't. Oh, we could actually do that. Guys, look at this, bro. Imagine him as a fucking potato. Honestly, I'm down. You wanna dress as a potato instead of a dog? It's the same thing. Potato, dog, they're all shaped the same. Oh, shit. Guys, I see so many of these. What do you call these again? Parading? Like the parade? What do you call this again? Paparazzi. What do you call this, bro? Pinatas, bro. Pinatas. Like, sometimes I just look at it and I just want to put a... Punch the Jaden, look, it's you and me.
Yeah, you're the pussy.
You're a fucking bitch, Chaso. If we realistically think about it, bro, you're literally a bitch. You look like a pervert right now. Like, let's be honest. You look like a... So, wait, a black... mega...
Come on, say it. Is that racist?
A black mega morph suit.
Yeah, that sounds
kind of
racist.
That's not racist, bro. Again, you look like a pervert. Like, you can't... You have no room to speak about anything.
Wear this. Wear a Batman mask.
Hello, guys. I'm Batman.
Jaden, give me that fucking ass. Bend that ass over.
You're fucking with that?
No.
Alright.
Pervert.
Is that really coming from you? Again, look at your hat.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
Hi, my name is Fike, and for today's video, I'll be returning my dog to pet stores. He's not a dog. He's a human. Hi, miss. How are you?
I'm okay, thanks.
I have a complaint about this dog that I ordered actually from here. And he's been really weird, as you can see. He's been humping my leg. I know this is the sort of play I've been getting all year, but honestly, like, I'm sick and tired of this now. It's time to snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. So, can I return this?
No, unfortunately.
I have the receipt and everything. It's humping my leg. I've had enough of this. Can you get off my leg? Can you get off my leg? It's still on my leg, miss. Can you please help me out?
I can't, unfortunately, no.
Isn't this your... Oh, my goodness. No, okay, you know what? And this is why... I can't get any sort of help for this. I can't return this.
No.
Please? It's still humping me. Get off my leg. It's humping my leg. I'm sick and tired of this. I'm a real human. Get off me. Stop being loud. Shut up, bitch. It's still humping me. Damn, and you're moaning? Sorry, don't mind my dog. He's a little blind. Over here, you blind bitch. Sorry about that. Sorry, doggy. Nothing to be afraid of. Finally get to return this guy. Come on. No, this way. Jesus Christ. You blind Enough, doggy. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
You know what? I would like to say I'm good, but I don't think I am. There seems to be a little situation with this dog that I actually bought here. No, he's blind, as you can see. Yeah. I'm sick and tired of him. He keeps on, you know, he just keeps doing this. It's pissing me off at this point, and honestly, I just want to return him. Is there any sort of, like, return policy you guys have? I know I should have asked before. Over here, dumbass! Over here! Over here! Sorry about that.
Oh, good. What's your dog's name?
Jorge, you dumb bitch! Sorry, I beat his ass sometimes. He gets reckless, so.
I see that.
Jorge. There you go, he understands that. Sometimes I just go, ha! Yeah, we beef sometimes, but you know what? I'm sick and tired of this shit. I want a pet fish now. It's time to switch it up. He does some weird shit while I'm sleeping, too. I'm sick and tired of it. Here, you can walk him around if you'd like. Oh, for sure. So see, nobody wants him. Nobody wants him. Okay, so what am I going to do with this? Is there, like, should I just list him on Kijiji and call it a day?
Yeah, probably. Right. Or you can just leave him outside.
Look at this blind fucking idiot. Stop running into shit! Yeah, he's sad now. It's all good. Hopefully we make it through the door. Thanks anyways for your help.
No problem. Best of luck.
Over here? Do you want to get spanked again? We've been trying to improve his vision. No. Oh my goodness, bro. That's the fourth car today! I'm so sorry. What's his name?
Jasmeet.
Jasmeet? I'm so sorry, Jasmeet. This is his name's actually Vagneet. So that's it's crazy. You guys are actually like in tone. Vagneet, over here! Vagneet! Jaden's way too good at this. Why is he too good at this? I swear to God. Bro, their initial reaction. Look at the car recording. Hi, how are you? Yeah, so about this dog here. I'm done. I'm sick and tired, okay? No, you have to listen to me. So basically, I want to return this dog. I bought it from here. So I want to return this. No, I have to return this dog because honestly, he says some absurd shit that's just not even true about me. He makes assumptions and he's trying to tell me how I live my life. I'm sick and tired of this. And he speaks English. Is this even a dog? Okay. I don't know. He just says the most absurd shit that's not even true about me, first of all. It's not 3 inches. Hi, how are you? Can I please get assistance with this dog? So basically, like, I don't even know what it is. It's like a rare breed. It just speaks English to me sometimes. I don't want a speaking dog. I want a normal dog. Meow. And he says the most absurd shit. Shit that's not even true. I'm sick and tired. Like, what? He's meowing. I'm not broke. Don't listen to him. I'm not broke. I'm very rich. Just beat him? Honestly? I'm sick and tired of you, bitch!
You're a bitch!
I'm not a bitch, you're a bitch! There's kids in here. Look, you're causing a scene. Can you guys help me, please? Can you guys take this back? If you want to throw him in a tank, go ahead and throw him in a tank. It's whatever. It's up to you guys at this point. Thank you so much. No, he is not anything of mine anymore. You know what? If you guys could actually take him back, I actually bought him from here. And you know, I'm disappointed with the service, honestly. It's been 3 days and he's just been saying some weird shit to me. Excuse me, miss. Did you want to buy this dog off of me? You know what? If you want, you could take it for free. No? I don't even know what it is. It's a dog, it's a cat, it's a cadog.
Girl left you.
No, she didn't, bro. No, she didn't.
I'm faster than you.
Let's race right now. Let's race right now. Race out the door. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Open. It's literally the fact that we both ran separate ways, bro. This guy, I thought he was going to cut with me. My guy cut that way, and I cut this way. I hope I didn't break their door, bro. The last thing I want to do is ever cause, like, harm to actual places. Like, of course, I do these public pranks and stuff, but the last thing I want to do is ever hurt the environment or just, like, you know, like, how do I put this? Break anything. If you guys are doing these public pranks or you guys do something like this, just like me, you guys, just don't break shit. You know what I mean? That's the last thing you want to do. That shit was funny. When you ran the opposite way, I was like, why did this guy not run out with me?
I was running for my life.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Well, she ain't calling on my phone. Why is she leaving me alone? Tell me stop playing the games, but I've been staring at my phone. I keep thinking about the days when it was you and me alone. I've been trying to change my ways, but it won't ever leave me alone.